Raven, I'm sure you know. The record for the longest sniper kill belongs to a Canadian Special Forces operator. During the Iraq War, he hit a target over 2 miles away. Today's mission won't need you to hit anything that far, but it's still going to be a challenge. This operation is designated Cold Bore Zero. We're dropping you onto a plateau located within range of all 3 targets. Your window of opportunity is small, so hit and move.
Please, don't kill me!
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Oh.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
You know what I'm looking for. Where is it?
I don't know!
No, what kind of attitude is that?
Thank you.
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
That might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
Control, I've run recon and have no visual on the primary.
He is confirmed on site, Raven. We're tracking signals from that location.
Shit. He's inside then, for sure.
Which is why you need to get him outside.
The question is, how?
I'll leave that up to you.
Oh!
It looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
Bad news. One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
Control, Raven here.
Go for control.
I have eyes on the target. He's outside and on the move.
Do you have a good line of sight?
Affirmative, but he's moving. Can't get a bead on him for long enough.
Can you get him to stay in one spot?
Without raising the alarm?
Ideally.
Let me see what I can figure out.
You spook him, and you may not get a second shot. Control out.
Visual on the primary. Someone close the shutters.
They must be powered somewhere. I don't have any blueprints. You'll need to find the source.
On it. Wait. Over. Son of a bitch.
You missed your chance.
He's heading back inside.
Patience, Raven. You'll find an alternative.
Control, the second pair of transformers are still live.
Disable them. Novikov will want to inspect any damage. That will be your chance.
Then I better not miss. Down.
Great. Maybe this time you'll manage to get that bastard. We've intercepted their conversation.
Target splashed.
Confirmed. Novikov is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements?
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again.